That's perky. Perfect. Smallish peak. Now this is a ridge. Rope there. And we are following a small but tight ridge upwards. I wasn't thinking climbing today. We need to feed the bird ourselves. Fake bark. No. This was most likely sleeper tree. So it is a really a ridge. Because we have the rope bear on one side, this on the other side. A stream down there. And a stream on my right. Yeah, it could have been a birdie. I heard this as well. I approve, Aamu. But you're black, wet. No, please don't. You could dirty yourself up. A single one has been in a tree.
Thank you.
Yeah. Happy? Be happy. You're happy. Yeah, we didn't get one. It would have been nice. Let's go. So rough the bark from here. So, could be a bigger bird. Taking a coffee here. Oh yeah, it's a new one. It's really slow. What the hell was it, where were you barking at? I think I heard buddies. Down there. Did they fly there? If you bring something up, I see it. And of course they'll see me. Okay, I see a trail marker. However, I don't see a trail anymore. Well, it's still a sign there. Hey, Emma. Ah, let's go. I can be a bit more careless. Out in the bleeding open. Everyone sees me anyway. Even Aamu isn't taking it too seriously. She knows this isn't good. They're really complaining. We've gotten a lot of shit today. You know that? I don't see any trail markers now, but you say I'm, huh? What is it? Let's go. Well, no birdies, but a nice view. south, since the sign was there, I'm guessing, is straight over. This I like though. Nice. Aamu, you ate everything. You have no food. And I have no food. No. You're stepping in my... Aamu. That I don't like. You shouldn't step inside my cup. I know. You're enjoying yourself. Seems like it's more than me that walks this way. I think the melting of the snow move this one a little bit. Yeah, could you please go over? Yeah, exactly. Because I'm planning to do exactly what you did. Oh, someone put tools here as well. Beside this one. So, yeah. Oh yeah, I can go. You want the treat. You ate all your food. So you're hungry. A little bit tired. It's been a landslide here. One time ago, maybe that rock fell with it. I see the top of the ridge and everything, Aamu. And you see a dog. Once you realize that's a long day. Yeah, Aamu. You're a good girl. You're a good girl. It's... Yeah, we are high up on the hill there. I hope it's not a steep cliff. Oh, nice. Steep cliff face down. It could be. That is not good. Because the trail goes down there, I think. Hello, Aamu. Standing, looking at me. Yeah, I mean, it's my hell, Aamu. Moose up here. Hello, Aamu. Do you see something? Is it cooler up there? Okay, if I'm taking a peek, I'm taking a peek. It's a ravine. I have to follow it around. We did it. Yeah, I'm trying to negotiate the way now. At least it's easier to walk. Nice colors. Pick your own ammo, huh? You're eating mine. Like that. Well, I'm not sure that is a good idea. I think I actually did it. I kind of see. Can go like this. Maybe. Hello, Aamu. We're almost down. Yeah. Aamu. I see the train marker. I see the train. Is done for today. Little worrying. He's checking if he left some food. I think you ate absolutely everything. Oh yeah, that's good. Here it land. Hey, Tiamo. I didn't hear land. They're not landing. So what they do is they fly. They land on the ground, far, far away. Sometimes not that far. It's a good farmer to work the Brazilian. Hello. I was standing. Come on. That's not a good idea. This is not a good idea. Start in front of me.